song about my trip to Lake Malawi long ago. The words that you don't know what they are will be on my website and explained there. And the giant Kampango was a giant catfish. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, cichlids shine their colors bright. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, giant Kampango hunt in the night. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, cichlids shine their colors bright. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, giant Kampango hunt in the night. Beautiful waters rising in waves, all on Akara, defending caves. Some of the divers couldn't be happier than when filming a petro tilapia. Water that sparkles as we blink reflects the sunsets glowing in pink. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, cichlids shine their colors bright. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, giant Kampango hunt in the night. Ad and Stewart and Saulo Stew brought us the cichlids in every hue. On the pages of the beautiful books and in aquariums, they get many second looks. Fish in regal colors appear all over the lake at Cape MacLear. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, cichlids shine their colors bright. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, giant Kampango hunt in the night. John and Marshall, coming back from Lacoma, bounce on the deck of the freighter Ilala. The fiercest Muera blows them around until they can't wait to be at Stewart's compound. The wind lets them go at Nkota Kota so they can return to the dock of Chipoka. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, cichlids shine their colors bright. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, giant Kampango hunt in the night. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, cichlids shine their colors bright. In Lake Malawi, East Africa, giant Kampango hunt in the night.